Welcome to Earl Stewart on Cars with Earl and Nancy Stewart, Stu Stewart, and Rick Kearney. Reach them with your questions at 877-960-9960.
Let's get to the mystery shopping report. We shop the largest Lexus dealer in the world, JM Lexus. JM stands for Jim Moran, and they sell a lot of Lexus. 2 years ago, JM Lexus joined the Lexus Plus program. It's a pilot initiative that began with a handful of Lexus dealers that sought to revamp the luxury dealership experience with a promise of fixed, transparent pricing and a single point of contact with customers. Basically, Lexus is trying to introduce a one-price selling model. One price is a negotiation-free process that promises a fair, discounted price without the need for haggling. The idea is to offer complete transparency in a less stressful and drawn-out way.
So you guys are just going to hand over the lowest price right off the bat?
That's correct.
When I was your age, we'd spend hours at the dealership going back and forth and back and forth. We'd have to meet with the manager, the finance guy. I once spent 2 days negotiating for a spare tire, and they still charged me for it.
Just take it before he changes his mind.
I am not going to change my mind.
One price, one point of contact, only at JM Lexus.
Lexus Plus adds a modern twist to the one price by adding a one person or single point of contact component. This means that customers will deal with only one person during the transaction. They don't have to mess with sales managers, closing managers, F&I managers. You know the game playing that you go through when you go into almost any car dealership. With a single point of contact, one person, he calls himself a sales manager at GM Lexus. No desk manager, no closing manager, no F&I manager. Confusing to the customer, confusing to the dealership, really. And this sounds like a great idea. I love it. Mm-hmm. Lexus Plus also makes another promise to the customers of its participating dealers. No hidden fees. We mystery shop hundreds of car dealers. A lot of them claim that they're one price, but they really don't do it. And we've talked to the ones that say they're pretty much one price, and we don't even know what that means.
Right.
The ones that say they're one price aren't one price. They use the phrase, sadly, to get you in the door. They do the same thing with dealer fees, too, by the way. They'll say no dealer fees, but they really have dealer fees. You really can't trust almost any car dealer. Anyway, we know and respect JM Lexus. They've been around a long time. They're very honest. It's a prototype kind of a, it's like a lesson in how cars are should be sold. They've always been head and shoulders a bit. All my friends I know that want to buy a Lexus, I say go to GM Lexus to buy it. So we decided to mystery shop them. Here's a report. Speaking of the first person, I didn't really go in there, is Agent Thunder. I arrived at the palatial, and it is palatial, JM Lexus in Margate, just around 11 a.m., and per my mission orders, began to explore the lot. My target vehicle was a Lexus RX 350. It's their midsize SUV, and I found a row of them quickly, a huge volume. They have
a lot of cars in stock.
A lot of cars. I wandered between the vehicles by myself for a few minutes until I was approached by a salesperson named David. David said hello. We introduced ourselves. After a minute of small talk, David asked if I would like to come inside. I agreed, and as we walked to the showroom, he asked if I'd like to anything to drink, water, soda, espresso. I said I'd love an espresso. And as soon as we went in, David made me an espresso in a nifty-looking espresso machine.
Oh, nice.
He escorted me to his desk. We sat down. David began to tell me about what made JM Lexus, Jim Moran Lexus, different. He explained that he would be my only point of contact during the whole process. There wouldn't be any back and forth or sales managers coming in to close the deal. He went on to say that I wouldn't be handed off to anyone, no other salespeople or F&I managers. He said that at JM Lexus, his title and all the other salespeople were sales managers. David talked about how JM Lexus genuinely cared about the customers and they wanted to provide a completely different experience than other car dealerships. He talked about trust and transparency. He said he was trained in all aspects of the transaction, including finance. David went on to explain pricing and said they use historical sales and availability to help determine how they establish their one price. And he also said they did not have dealer fees of any kind. So So the thing you need to remember when you're going into someone that professes to have one price, just be sure that one price is their lowest price. I mean, otherwise, what's the point? David went, moved on to business, asked me what I was interested in getting. I told him I wanted to buy a new RX 350, preferably silver. I said I was interested in a few options, including some safety upgrades like auto braking. They scrolled through a computer screen, showed me a silver one with an MSRP of $52,725. He described the options it had and asked if it was what I was looking for. I said it was. David went on to talk about the car, basically giving me the vehicle presentation of features and benefits while we sat at his desk. A nice touch, considering how hot it was and muggy outside. He offered to go get the car and show me. He left, returned after a few minutes, and led me outside. He showed me around the car and the controls. We took it for a test drive. The ride was pleasant. David was polite and engaging. He did a great job building rapport between us. Back inside, David asked me how I liked it. I said I loved it. He asked if I was planning to purchase today, and I told him I was hoping to get something to take with me to show my wife before making my final decision. This is interesting because usually this is when you hit the wall.
Yeah.
You're not going to buy the car. You're not going to make a decision today. Things get messy. David said that would be fine. It's okay that I go home and show my wife. He'd get me whatever I needed to take home to review with my wife. He said there was no pressure. Everything was entirely up to me. Folks, this is the way
it should be.
Mm-hmm. The way it should be.
Yeah.
We returned to his desk and David began working on his computer. He angled the screen so I could see everything he was doing. David asked if I was paying cash, financing, or leasing. Fair question. I said I wanted to finance and I planned to put $10,000 down. I said I had really good credit and asked what kind of a rate to expect. He said with good credit, I'd qualify for the 0.9% program from Lexus. And remember, folks, if it's a manufacturer's program, it's legit.
Yep.
If it's a dealer program, probably not. I said that sounded good. David renewed my numbers. He discounted the MSRP by $5,686, giving me a sale price of $47,039. He added sales tax, a legitimate Florida tire and battery fee, $6.50. Mm-hmm. And here's the surprise, $59 electronic registration filing fee. So I asked David what the deal was with the electronic filing fee. I asked him if that was a dealer fee. He said it wasn't a dealer fee.
Mm.
Hmm. I asked him if he was sure. He replied that this electronic registration filing fee used to be $200 and they reduced it to $59 and it's just $59 and it's legitimately used to pay for electronic filing.
Okay.
Now, what we have here is a salesperson that doesn't understand. I do not believe that this was premeditated. I think that he really believed this.
Yeah.
We know that the electronic filing fee costs less than $59. And this is something GM Lexus needs to work on. But it's so small, $59. Why do they do it?
Yeah.
Carelessness. Anybody been carelessness. He asked if I had any questions, and I said I just wanted to know what my payment would be with the $10,000 down and the 0.9%. He said he'd get a payment worksheet for me along with a buyer's order to take home. He said he needed to run to the finance office to print everything. I asked him if there was a finance manager, and he said they have a finance director and that he deals with the bank. David reminded me that it would be him who would do my final paperwork and review warranties and things like that with me. David was only gone for a few minutes before returning with a worksheet and the buyer's order. The worksheet showed that my payment would be $684 with $10,000 down, and that's a 0.9%, beautifully low interest rate for 60 months. I scanned the sheet for any hidden charges. The only thing I saw was the e-filing fee. The buyer's order lined up exactly as David had reviewed earlier on the computer. I thanked him and left him with buy documents. For my wife. I had spent a little more than an hour, short time. And that's it, folks. I've got the buyer's order here. And interestingly enough, on the buyer's order, I'm going to read the point where they have the electronic registration filing fee of $59, they have an asterisk, and the asterisk says, these charges represent cost and profit to the dealer for items such as inspecting, cleaning, and adjusting vehicle and preparing documents related to the sale.
Sounds very familiar.
And that is the legal disclosure required for the dealer fee.
Yep.
So the salesman was asked if that was a dealer fee. He said no. JM Lexus advertises no dealer fees. But in the fine print, they tell you they do have a dealer fee. This is just a mistake. And even the biggest Lexus dealer in the world can make a mistake. I'm not giving them an A-plus because of that little teeny glitch there. Yeah. But let me tell you something. If you want to buy a Lexus,
there you go.
Buy your Lexus at JM Lexus. I would fly from Kentucky to buy a car from JM Lexus. Mm-hmm. There's two good things about a one-price dealer. You're probably going to get a good price, because if he doesn't put a good price on his cars, he's not going to sell any cars. But you can also take that good price and maybe get a better price from another Lexus dealer. Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen. Earl Stewart.